Good morning, everyone. Is the sound clear in the room? Yeah, then it's only a content problem from now on. Well, my name is Niels Henrik, and I am heading one of the sections of DTU Mechanical Engineering called Engineering Design and Product Development. On behalf of the Technical University of Denmark, IDA, and the Design Society, I would very much like to welcome you to this product development symposium. Very happy to see that so many experts have prioritized to be here today in an extremely busy calendar, so thank you very much. It is so that we are having four topics on the symposium this year, and there are many differences between a company and a university, but there's also some similarities, and one similarity is that we cannot do everything. So we have decided that we do four things and four things only. And this is mirrored in the topics that we have had. We have had conceptualization. It is very much how can you distinguish a loser concept from a winner concept in these early phases, and we have a very good day on that. And then on the second day, we had what we call platforms and architectures, and this is how can we not only develop one product, but how can we professional take care of a family of products, and that was also a very good day. And then yesterday we had robust design, and this is still a surprise to me why we are still having robust design on the agenda, but you can study wind turbine, you can study pumps and windows, and then you have the answer. It is really surprising that we are still having massive quality problems today here in the year 2016, so it will probably also be on the agenda for next year. And now we're having the final day today on product service system, and it is this idea that it is for many, many companies, not only the product in itself, but we shall also take care of the service around it. So with this, I would very much once again welcome you to this seminar. I hope that you will react on the presentation here, ask questions, and hopefully this will lead to new ideas and new network. Once again, very welcome.